Series of events, five robberies, one man is dead, one is in jail, and police looking for answers.
Investigators say the crime spree ended at the Chapel Trace Apartments in East Orange County. West 2's Gail Pascoe Brown has been following the details and joins us live right now from Apopka, where she knows the very latest. Gail?
Well, we can tell you cell phones, money, iPods, it doesn't matter, whatever they could get. Orange County Sheriff's detectives say that's what the two suspects were after. I'm here in Apopka, where a man was shot early this morning over here near the fence right behind me. I spoke with his relatives.
Mary Jean Turner can't believe someone shot her godson, Frederick Carroll, early this morning in Apopka. She tried calling everybody.
And I couldn't get in touch with nobody. And his wife, she called me this morning. And I, you know, told her what had happened to him.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
But investigators say Carroll is in stable condition after undergoing surgery.
Sheriff's detectives tell us that the victim was here at the corner of Central Avenue and 17th Street when a black SUV with dark tinted windows pulled up. Two suspects jumped out and demanded money. The victim said he didn't have any and started to run. That's when they fired shots at him. One of them hit him in the back.
Carroll's grandmother says all she's been doing is praying.
When the bullets hit him in the lower part of his back, just in Mrs. Spine, went through his stomach and torn some tissues or something, and they had to get the bullet out and replace that. And other than that, they're thinking he might be okay.
Orange County Sheriff's detectives say the men who shot Carroll may be involved in at least five armed robberies overnight in East and West Orange County. An off-duty patrol officer traced the suspect's SUV to Chapel Trace Apartments off Goldenrod Road, where the suspects were held up. That's where they found 24-year-old Jared Gallagher, who was arrested, and 23-year-old Quentin Jenkins, who ended up committing suicide.
They detained two females and a male, and as they continued to sweep the apartment for additional suspects, as when they heard an additional gunshot go off and the individual in the room had apparently committed suicide.
One of the suspects wore a demon-type Halloween mask.
I don't know what's wrong with them. They get themselves in trouble like that. I don't know. I can't understand it.
At last report, the two females who were detained for questioning only. I'm Gail Pascoe Brown in Apopka for West 2 News.